Hi, I'm Rob of Precision Zone, and I'm standing in front of our Toyoda Stealth CNC machine. We are using it to machine AC servo, spindle, and standard induction motor housings, as well as DC servo motor housings. The whole process of repairing the housing happens inside the machine without ever having to remove the housing between any of the steps. The initial bore, making room for the sleeve, installation of the sleeve, and then the final bore. This saves vast amount of time compared to the old process of performing this style of repair on a lathe. This machine takes all of the human error out of the machining process, and this saves money on costly rework. We use BIG KAISER boring bars that have laser accuracy, and then a Renishaw probe verifies the machining was performed within 0.2 of a thou, and the work is perfect every time. This machine can accommodate bearings up to a 6314 and 6217 series. Utilizing custom fixturing, we can mount housings with an outside diameter of 32 inches or smaller. And you might be thinking that it would cost a pretty penny to have a housing repaired in this machine, but that's not true. We can save you time and money compared to what you are paying now. And then the work will be done right every single time. If you don't believe me, just give us a call to find out. And if you have several housings to send in at once, we can offer a volume discount. Now, if you're tired of spending too much money, having too long of lead times, or of poor workmanship, check us out at precisionzone.com, or you can call the number on the screen to find out how we can help you.